This is an amazing Wooly Rhino's skull. It's 100% original, but the horns. You can see that the details of the teeth are really, really perfectly preserved inside. Then the lower jaw is absolutely authentic, all original. So, and it's a very big size. Look at the size of this thing, it's huge. And the horn, unfortunately, was not preserved, but this is a museum quality cast that altogether you can have a spectacular specimen on display on this ebony base with a metal stand.